Let's think about a question. Say we have hundreds or even thousands of EUG or EBD or EUK, EUD drivers that needed to be changing the output current. What can we do? We cannot put the computer. We cannot connect the computer to the driver, to the programmer one by one to set the current. Is there any more convenient method that we can make it? The answer is yes. Our intelligent programmer PRGMUL2 has an offline mode function. Let's show you how to use it to set the current.